will be a 7th inning game.
She came back. She's in Philly again. She moved back in September, August. I saw her when I went home in September. She seems okay. There were times when the military police was keeping her in her apartment, you know, for 6 weeks at a time because of COVID stuff. Yeah. It was nuts. She's teaching at an elementary school in Philly. She seemed okay. I was glad that she, you know.
Moving on. For the
there were times when I would touch base with her while she's still over there. Not bad.
Number 59, TJ
Rothfield. Just being in your apartment for weeks. It's gotta fuck you up, man. Nope. Yeah, just touch a basic home.
Center fielder for the Oakland A's, number 23, Denzel Clark.
Oh, that's right, yeah. I'm sure he is. Fucking fine, though.
Third baseman of the Tampa Bay Rays, number 21, Tanner Murray. Shortstop, Ronnie Simon. Thank you. Second baseman, number 10, Zach Jella.
But yeah, his changeup is like straight two seam. Yeah. Once in a while. He's in the DR. Really? What do you mean?
Moving on to the second. Blue Bases Solo Sox. He's the double-double batter of the game catcher, Joe Mack.
They gave up a lot at the deadline. They gave up a lot of good young players. They didn't get. They got guys who, yeah. No, they're more, they're probably more relievers. But, yeah, like Lopez. And you watch Baltimore turn the guys that they traded, and they're really good. So, yeah. He's a tough one with no shift. What do you do with him?
Left fielder for the Miami Marlins, number 88, Victor Mesa Jr. Coach Jose Javier, leading off with 40 Solar Sox in the first inning. Shortstop for the Tampa Bay Rays, number 13, Ronnie Simon.
He was so good. He was so good at instructional fall last year, and then the spring again, and you could see it was gonna. And then he got hurt. I forget what it was. Here's a random question for you. Were you at Jared Parker's big league debut?
No.
Okay. No, it was with the Diamondbacks. It was the same, it was like an extra inning Ryan Roberts walk-off grand slam. Because I thought I saw you.
Oh, really? Watch
out. Yes.
Second baseman for the Oakland A's.
MLB channel on there. It's not really MLB Network, but they will run stuff that has been on MLB Network. And a lot of times in the evening and late at night, they will have classic games on. And that's why we'll put on, like, after Meg's in bed. If I'm just like, I want, what I veg out to is, like, that stuff.
From the New York Yankees, designated
contender. It's badass, like,
number 12, Jason Dominguez.
After the series, that's less from the early 80s, and sometimes the games will be so recent that I don't care to watch them, but I was watching, like, they just had game 6 of Cubs, Marlins, and LCS on a couple nights ago. They had Jared Parker's big league debut with Ryan Roberts, walk-off grand slam. I thought I saw you back there. And I saw Brandon Domirocki back there for sure. And I texted him the next day and I was like, hey, you had Jerry Parker's debut? And he was like, yeah. he never texted me like, why? How'd you know that? I don't know.